still got the social distancing thing wrapped around the seats. That brings back some memories. That guy was in the way, obviously, so I didn't want him to start any fights and make him suspicious if I was recording him or anything. So yeah, that's why I couldn't record the bus fully there. Because you know how people are these days, don't want to be filmed.